Last hour, the Kansas Senate passed a $4.1 billion plan to fund Kansas schools. Governor Sam Brownback is expected to sign it later this week. This bill scraps the current system and works by funding schools through block grants for the next 2 years. However, this formula could still run into problems. Last week, a three-judge panel said it may block any changes to the current funding formula due to a case that's still making its way through the courts. We'll, of course, let you know what happens.